The long-awaited Yumbe Regional Referral Hospital has finally been opened in a scientific occasion that took place on Thursday, 1st of July, 2021 in Yumbe District. The function was graced by the resident district commissioner, Mrs. Angoler Caroline, as chief guest.
I want to take this opportunity to thank the political leadership of Yumbe District, right from the MPs, the LC5 and his councillors, and to the lower leadership, because no one achieves alone. Leadership is a chain of command, and so I applaud you for your work, because today we will not be able to officially open the hospital if it wasn't for the efforts of all the leaders in the district. Thank you very much. I also want to take this opportunity to thank you for voting for NRM again for the next 5 years, because then it is the NRM government that has supported this initiative. And so it was prudent for us to give NRM another term of office to complete the works that were not finished. Thank you very much for entrusting NRM with another term of office to continue with this work. This is my appeal to government. I know that media is covering me, and so I want to pass the message. This is my appeal to government that the pleas of the people of Yumbe should be heard. If we have put a lot of money, borrowed money for that matter, to put up such excellent structures, it means we should continue now to support for people to access quality services.
Dr. Mubarak Nasur, the district health officer, applauds West Nile TV for recognizing the day as Avako Melissa, the woman member of parliament, promised total support to the technical team in regards to the hospital.
The press, West Nile TV, I want to thank you in a special way, because they actually conceived the idea that this birthday here should be celebrated, however small it is. I want to thank you very much. It is through you that the world will know that actually there is something that is happening here. So I appreciate you for that. So, Madam Chair, as I said, this is just a small birthday commemoration we are doing, but we hope that we will have a bigger forum in the near future when things become better.
I pledge a total support to the technical team here, to my colleagues, honorable members, not only of Yumbe District, but of the region, in pushing the issues that is tangible and very concerned of the hospital.
Abdulmutwalib Mahmoud, the LC5 chairman, Yumbe District, conveys his roll of thanks amidst joyful residents who welcomed the move.
I have been moving around the country. I have seen what is in Mulago Hospital. I have seen what is in Chirudi Hospital. I have moved to Mbarara Hospital. But what is in Yumbe Referral Hospital today is totally different. We have modern infrastructure, we have modern facilities that can be able to help our people get the best services. I want to thank the president. I want to thank the political leaders who have been here. I want to thank the technical team for their tireless commitment in following up to ensure that today we are opening this hospital.
Before the closure, for the general construction and renovation for this facility, I was personally here, where we had challenges of delivering women using our phones, torches. If you don't have a phone which has a torch, you must mobilize for some good number of candles so that you perform your night duty effectively, which resulted in the loss of life of many women. And the challenge of water had been there, meaning that every delivery in the delivery room, the attendants must contribute at least a 20 liter of jerrycan. And when delivery goes for cesarean section in theater, it calls for 4 jerrycans for the success of the operation to take place. So we went through those challenges. Until then, God heard our prayers. Even if operation was being done using Senke light as something of innovation.
Allô, ama adala senna c'est tout dedans.
Yumbe Regional Referral Hospital commenced constructions on February 2018 with funding from the government of Uganda, Arab Bank for Development of Africa, Saudi Funds for International Development, and OPEC Funds for Development. West Nile region now has two regional referral hospitals, totaling to 15 numbers in the country. Reporting for West Nile TV, I am Adnan Minala.